Everbloom Forest is an enchanted and wonder-filled place that lies just over the horizon. Deep in its heart is the Everbloom Tree, the source of all the world's magic. It is home to the Guardians of Everbloom, brave and noble horses who protect the tree and the power it holds. One day, a dark and terrible storm tore through the forest, scattering the tree petals far and wide across distant lands. Now the Guardians must set forth on a daring race against time to save their forest home and restore magic to the world before all is lost. Tap on the forest spirit, and they'll take you to the Guardians. Violet. Maple. Oak heart, crimson, thorn, rose, star flower, mint, orchid, lily. Violet. Violet is in tune with the world around her and can make petals appear out of thin air. Violet. Don't let Violet's shyness fool you. In times of need, she can be the most courageous of all the Guardians. The petals return to the Everbloom tree, and Violet's flower blooms. Yet their journey is just beginning. A special magical trail will now follow your guardian. The crystal on this banner represents psychic awareness, peace, and harmony. It also move and resize decorations to place them wherever you wish. The more armor a guardian wears, the more powerful they will become. Thank you. With every flower, hope blooms. Here to begin your next run. Your guardian is low on energy. Return to their stable and feed them to run faster. Violet compensates for her inner shyness with her flamboyant looks. Her mane is so vibrant, it can be spotted miles away. With every flower, hope blooms. Your guardian is too tired to run. Feed them to replenish their energy. each petal, magic returns to Everbloom Forest. Stories tell of Violet's armor that was discovered in the lost temples of a distant jungle. It is said to hold great power. Thank you. turned, and the tree grows ever stronger. With each petal, magic returns to Everbloom Forest. Your guardian is low on energy. Return to their stable and feed them to run faster. Violet was raised by the creatures of the forest and never knew her real parents. With each petal, magic returns to Everbloom Forest. Is too tired to run. Feed them to replenish their energy. More petals are returned, and the tree grows ever stronger. Violet feels much more comfortable talking to the forest and its creatures than she does to her fellow guardians.
Thank you.
With each petal, magic returns to Everbloom Forest. faded, and her confidence has grown as she comes to the end of her journey. She has become fast friends with... More petals are returned, and the tree grows ever stronger.
Thank you.
With each petal, magic returns to Everbloom Forest. Although they bear healing properties, Violet is more into these crystals for their feng shui as a decorative item. Fully content, this guardian will now perform a speed boost during their next run.
Thank you.
your guardian is out of energy. Return to their stable to feed them.